where you guys born. And I just want to know, what is this one thing that I should remember because I have a daughter?
Oh, wow. Listen, you're a mother.
Come close.
And you know best.
Please come close.
You know, so no, we're all human beings. We're not going to sit and now advise each other or share with each other. There is no book, notebook that we're, rule book we're all born with. So yeah, you're incredible. You do you, and you're incredible with your daughter. So blessings and love.
Why are you wearing today?
Who? I'm wearing an outfit. But the designer is Manish Malhotra.
Ma'am, I want to ask you that you started your career with Mani Ratnam, 1997
yes.
Iruvar. 27 years yes. later, we are here for PS2. So how much have you and Mani Ratnam evolved as artists?
Woo-hoo!
In these 20
and also the person
Choti Mo Badi Baat, I can't even speak about his evolution as a maker because I have respected him, right? He's my guru. So from the beginning, I just say I'm very grateful that I got to work with Mani Garu for my first movie. And I was so honored that he asked me to be his Nandini in Pony and Selvan. And I'm glad today we as a team get to enjoy the audience celebrating our film. And how? I mean, 13 nominations. But having said that, I think it shouldn't stop at 13. I'd cover everybody, every talent who has worked towards making Pony and Selvan. So that would go into hundreds. And each of them in my heart is nominated. And each of them is a winner because the audience has loved that piece of cinema. So thank you for your love. Thank you for your appreciation.